Yes, he wins the header again. It's pass.
Fossilu.
His goal close control is
Bernardo
nice.
Silva.
Again, good by Bernardo Silva and good work by Rafinha. What a goal! What a goal, man! What a goal, man! Nice one by Rafinha. That's a pen.
A good and fair challenge.
Bro! That's a clear foul, man! Oh my god, this game, guys. Good pass. Excellent goal. Bro. I'm loving his finishing, guys. There are a lot of people who have not subscribed my channel, guys. So please support the channel and help us reach 3.5k subscribers, as we are doing a giveaway at 3.5k subscriber mark. So guys, please don't forget to check that video in the description as well. And don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell notification and select the option all so that you don't miss out on any of the videos I create in this channel. And guys, please don't forget to like it as well. Hey guys, my name is Gaurav and you're watching FI Asia Games. So today we are going to review Rafinha's latest Copa America Part 2 Glory card. Guys, this is a season rewards and we can obtain it at level 31. So this is a free card, guys, and he's 5'9", high work rate, 4-star skill moves, 5-star weak foot, left-footed player, mostly explosive player on a finisher camp style. He can play as a right winger, right mid, and left winger. So there are multiple positions in which he can play, which is very nice. And his pace is maxed out, shooting again maxed out on a finisher camp style. Passing also looks solid. Dribbling also looks in solid areas, and he can do a little bit of defending as well. Like, he has got 70 interception and 59 defensive awareness, which is quite helpful in the winger position. And his physicality is also in the decent area with 99 jump and 93 aggression, and he has got good stamina as well. If we look at his play styles, he has got chip shot, power shot plus, trickster, flare, rapid, technical plus, quick step plus, and he has got relentless. So guys, he has got some decent playstyles as well. And as this card is a free card, so actually looks solid for a free card. Like, you cannot go wrong with this card. The stats look quite amazing. If you want to boost his strength, you can go with marksman chem style as well. Because then his strength will move up to somewhere around 87 or 88, which is quite nice. And if you look at how Brazil will be doing in the Copa America, so I think he might get some upgrades as well. So the card is already in pretty solid areas, and if he gets a upgrade, then you know how good this card is gonna be. So guys, let's just test him out in left mid and right mid position and see how he performs in game, and then I'll be back with the review.
Conditions. My name's Guy Mowbray, joined for commentary by Sue Smith, and the Champions playoffs are about to get underway. Sue, what can we expect?
What
from
a
the
team,
game?
Man. Rafinha. Pace looks decent there, strength is also nice. Dribbling also fine, good.
Michael Ballack.
Bernardo, nice pass, good work by Rafinha. Let's take a shot from this angle, good shot, man. Good save by Unai Simon. Excellent pass. And excellent goal. Good work by Bernardo again, but didn't get the ball. Good work by Rafinha, nice. Are nice pass, but what did Karachui do? Good interception, Bernardo. Rafinha. Let's cross, let's see. Excellent cross.
It was a good delivery, but danger averted for now. Genuine chance.
Good goal.
Vinicius Junior. Rafinha.
Oh, that's a pen. That's a pen. He fouled me. Let's take it with Rafinha, or let's take it with Rafinha. Let's see if his penalties are good enough.
To give them the lead.
Good shot. Good goal.
Founders showing good width here. A chance to cross here, and this could be.
Oh. That was a good shot, but how did the keeper manage to save it, man? But good positioning by Yosulu. Let's see the pass. Excellent pass under pressure. And this is not what I like. Like, I don't know why he stopped. Good positioning by Maguire. Let's see if he wins the header. Yes, he can. Nice.
Hosilu. Rafinha.
Oh, that's nice. What a shot by Onesimo. What a shot and what a save, man. Excellent. Excellent. Technical dribble. Are they had? That's not offside. Come on, he was on when I passed. Yes, he wins the header again. Let's pass. His goal close control is nice. Again, good by Bernardo Silva and good work by Rafinha. What a goal! What a goal, man! What a goal, man! Nice one by Rafinha. So, Rafinha was the man of the match in the first game. 2 goals, 1 assist. Crazy, man. Rafinha. That trickster. My bad. I was expecting him to move sideways. He moved straight forward, which was wrong. Again, Rafinha won the header, which was nice. Because of his 99 jump, I think he is winning all the headers, which is crazy. And he was still offside. Good interception, man. That 70 interception held. That's a pen. Bro! That's a clear foul, man. Oh my god, this game, guys.
Can they take advantage?
And he stops. Yes, he does.
Can he find the net?
What a goal. What a goal, man. What a pass by Vinny. And what an acrobatic finish by Osebu. Nice pass. Good.
A good vision there. And the cross goes in.
That's a foul.
Rafinha,
let's take a Trivela with him. Let's see, outside foot shot. Let's see if it goes in.
Oh.
Decent shot. Rafinha again. How? How did Dembele score that, man? Good pass. Excellent goal. Bro. I'm loving his finishing, guys. Good work by Rafinha. Bernardo. Good work by Maguire. Rafinha, let's see. Pass. Excellent pass. Yoselu. He's gonna be. Very nice. Good shot by Yoselu. Good work by Rafinha there. That 70 interceptions are helping. Very nice run. Let's try a finesse. What a goal. What a goal, man. 2 goals again. Superb finish. He doesn't have base finish as well. But still he finishes the chances, which is crazy. And here again, Rafinha, man of the match in both the games, guys. So guys, I used this Rafinha card for 2 games. He scored 4 goals, gave 3 assists. He was simply outstanding in the wing positions, guys. Like, he's crazy, man. His dribbling is smooth. His runs are very nice. His attacking positioning is nice. He was doing a lot of interceptions as well. Like, he was going back and I was able to tackle the opponent and get the ball from him as well. Because he has got 70 interceptions and 68 standing tackle, which helps. And like, all in all, crazy card, guys. Pace was awesome, and he doesn't have finish shot play style, but still somehow he was finishing his chances. Whenever I took finish shot with him, it was going in. So it was crazy, man. His close control was nice. Like, the ball while he was dribbling was sticking to his feet, which is crazy. He was not like, you know, heavy on the ball or stuff like that. He was decent, and he has got good strength. He was not getting bullied by anyone. That was nice. Passing was also decent. Like, there was no issues with his passing as well. There is only one issue, that is the 5-star skill moves. Like, you cannot do a lot of skills with this guy. But if you like to dribble with your players, like left stick dribbling and even technical dribbling with the players or wingers, then this guy is perfect for you. And you can do a little bit of Magidi spin, ball roll and stuff like that with these kind of players. Like, you, of course, you cannot do elasticos and stuff like that. All in all, for skills, this guy is not the right choice, but definitely rest everything is superb, man. Like, he was crazy on the ball. Like, superb guard, guys. An elite player. He was fun. That finish short playstyle he doesn't have, but he has got 99 curve. Maybe because of this, he was finishing his chances. Because his finishing is 99 on a finisher camp style, which again helps. So, all in all, excellent card, guys. If you can unlock him within the next week, awesome. Use him. You won't be disappointed. It's a pretty solid card in-game. So that's the review for Rafinha, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like the video. If you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, please subscribe. Don't forget to click on the bell notification and select the option all so that you don't miss out on any of the videos I create in this channel. If you have any queries about this card or any other card in EFC24, please do mention in the comment section. I'll definitely reply. That's it for today, guys. My name is Gaurav. You're watching FIHR Games. Bye. Peace. Don't forget to subscribe.